gets an intercepts and chips it out. That third attempt hit a lines, but now Hanson's in. And Goligoski closed quickly on him. Higgins loses it, but scores! Chris Higgins! 1-0 Vancouver!
A shorthanded goal turned out to be the only goal against the Avalanche on Wednesday. Christopher Higgins continues his fine play. The break is the chip off the boards that hits the linesman, but Hanson stays with the puck. Goligoski does a real nice job here for about 80% of the play, wedging Hanson off the puck, but Hanson stays with it. He finds Higgins, and Higgins wedges it between the pads of Kari Lehtinen.